went to the dollar store for the first time since before quarantine. So I bought a lot of stuff because I haven't been in there in forever. And the Dollar Tree is one of my favorite stores because they do have some really good deals. Don't underestimate the dollar store. Don't knock it till you try it, all right? Never underestimate the Dollar Tree. Anyways, I'm gonna start with the groceries. Put out Christmas stuff already. Christmas treats, Christmas decorations, wrapping paper. That's very dangerous for me because I'm a shopaholic and I'm a spendthrift and I'm gonna be broke. I'm already broke, actually, because I just spent a ridiculous amount of money on Christmas treats that I'm gonna try in a YouTube video. Anyways, peppermint cookies, Milano slices. Never tried these before. Very excited to try all this stuff. We got some gingerbread cream cookies. Oh, I had to, guys. I had to. As soon as I saw the Christmas stuff, I was like, well, you know I gotta buy some of that before they run out. Even though they'll have it until, like, the end of December, but whatever. Just in case. Limited edition gingerbread Oreos. I died when I saw these. I had to get them. Of course I had to get them. We got some Jolly Rancher Christmas gummies. Never seen these before. So excited. Cat treats because I have a cat and she likes treats. We got some Hint Waters because I love Hint Waters. Then we got some little holiday candy thingies. We got our Reese's. I love Reese's. Reese's has been my favorite candy lately. And then, of course, we got some M&M's. I've actually never seen these before. These are Creepy Cocoa Crisp. So I guess maybe they're limited edition for Halloween. So Cocoa Crisp Center with a layer of dark chocolate. So, of course, we had to get these. They were on sale for a dollar because it's after Halloween. Of course, we had to get these so we can try them. We got some little chocolate snowmen. Snowman? Why did I just say snowman like that? Greatest showman. Greatest snowman. I made a meme last year that said greatest snowman. I'm so funny. We got these little chocolate snowmans. Snowman? Snowman? Snowman. Why does it sound like such a weird word now? If you say any word repeatedly, it just sounds so weird. Snowman, snowman, snowman. Chocolate snowmans. And they rip apart. That's, like, so cute, though, because, like, that's, like, little cute little stocking stuffers. They have, like, perforated boxes. That's so cute. Look how cute that's gonna be for little gifts for, like, you know, stocking stuffers or, like, to throw on top of a present. Oh, my God. Love those. Malamars. I think these are only around, like, in the holiday time, right? I don't think they're around all year. They're really good. Then we got some snowball citrus cookies. Then we got some soft baked oatmeal squares. I thought these would be good for breakfast. Then gingerbread Velveetas. I love Velveetas. They're so good. So of course we had to get the gingerbread one. And then we got some M&M's, peanut M&M's because they're my favorite. We got a pack of pens for my classroom. Got some of my favorite chocolate bars. The chocolate XOXOXO bars, toffee, and almond. They have like a bunch of different flavors, but these are definitely my favorite. They're literally so good. And then the rest of the bag is just filled with a bunch of little water bottles and my favorite energy drinks, Celsius energy drinks. They were on sale. They were like 2 for $4. Now, on to what I'm really excited about, my Dollar Tree haul. 3 bags, guys. Not gonna tell you how much I spent because there's no need for me to be spending that much money in the dollar store. It's just that I haven't been there in a long time and they seem to be like fully stocked today. I said to my mom in the car, I've never seen a Dollar Tree like fully stocked like that before. Usually when I go, they have like nothing left. So when you go and it's fully stocked, you have to take advantage of that because stuff sells out at the dollar store so incredibly fast. I got this cute plastic candy cane that I'm gonna be using to make a TikTok. And I got 3 rolls of wrapping paper. I got some nice little just gold wrapping paper, some like peppermint kind of like candy cane. And then I got this adorable wrapping paper with little dogs on it. And they have on like Christmas hats, Christmas bows. I just thought that this would be super cute to wrap like my little cousin's gifts in. Who doesn't love puppies on Christmas, you know? So I had to grab that. I was really surprised with a lot of the stuff I found today. They had a lot of new products. And if you live anywhere near a Dollar Tree and see anything you like, go to your local Dollar Tree right now because they have all the Christmas stuff out. So go before it sells out. And they also have now paper bags, which I love. These are going to be great to like reuse. They have nice sturdy handles on them. Anyways, Dollar Tree should sponsor me. But anyways, let's get into this little Dollar Tree haul. Two canvases because I love to make hand-painted Christmas presents, and I also just love painting when I'm bored. $1 each, and they're actually surprisingly really good quality. Next, I got some, I think these are called poinsettias, with some little gold middles for a DIY I'm gonna be doing. I also got some more poinsettias in a darker color, and then I got these two glitter pine cones for a DIY I'm gonna be doing. Thought those were super cute. A lot of these products, they did not have last year around Christmas time, so I was very happy with what I found. These gems were all the way in the back, but I'm so glad I went all the way in the back and found them. Has a little snowflake inside, and then it has some little snowflake things. So these are real dollar store DIYs that they kind of like pre-make, and then they sell them, which I think is really cool. You could probably, you know, make this like a little snow globe and put water in it if you want, I would say. Would probably be all right to put water in it. And then the lid is a little candle holder. Now, look at this, guys. Look what I found today. I was so happy when I found these because it combines some of my two favorite things. Ready for this? I don't think you're ready for this. Candles and glitter, guys. Glitter Christmas candles. New product. I've never seen these before. And I've been going to the dollar store my entire life since I was a kid for Christmas shopping. Not like Christmas shopping, but like, you know, some little DIYs for Christmas DIYs. And I've never seen this before, so I think they're a new product. And this has a little candle holder in the top. How cute is that? Love that. I'm definitely about to start decorating for Christmas. Yes, it is November 4th, by the way. I totally have stuff I should be doing right now, but no. Instead, I'm going to do a haul for y'all. Yeah, I've missed saying that. I haven't done a haul for y'all in a really long time. So we got a little Dollar Tree haul for y'all today. Next up is a wreath form. They didn't have the candy cane ones, and I was kind of sad. So I'm hoping next time I go to the dollar store, they have the candy cane ones, because I really wanted to make a candy cane wreath. But I'm still excited. I've never actually made a DIY wreath before, so we're going to give that a try this Christmas. That's going to be a part of a YouTube video I'm doing. We got some floss, because I needed some floss. We got some flossers. Gotta floss every day, guys. We got these cute little Christmas people and a little Christmas well. Could also put these little guys in snow globes, DIY snow globes. So those are really great. Comes with like 3 in a pack for $1. And then I got some press-on nails because I want acrylic nails again, but I'm a little too broke for that right now. So I got these cute little pink nails, and then I just got some nail glue, some little coffee packets for my mom, and then I got some snow spray, and then I got a pack of Christmas boxes that you can use to wrap gifts in. Next, we have this adorable little Christmas sign that says Merry Christmas, and it's a little truck with a Christmas tree on the back. I think that this is adorable. Next, I got this cute Christmas bow. Next, I got this adorable Christmas cup. I love these little tumbler cups. I have like a Starbucks one. I have a Halloween one. Like, I love these little tumbler cups that are like good for on the go, because I mean, I don't go out a lot, but when I do go out and I have a drink with me, an energy drink, whatever, I love putting it in these cups, so it's like less likely to spill. Even though this was $1, it seems like it's made well enough where like the lid can't just like come off unless you unscrew it. So, you know, and it's super cute. Like, look at this. It has glitter and it says like sleigh vibes, 'tis the season, no peeking, every day I'm jingling. It says some cute little like Christmas things. So I just thought that that was so cute. And they had a bunch of different design options too. And then I picked up this cute tea light holder. That's a Christmas tree. I love tea lights. I think they're so cute for like some ambiance. And I think this is another new product. It's metal. I've never seen these before, so I had to pick one up. Since my room is like blush pink themed, I decided to get a gold one, but they had red, green, gold, and silver. And then I got some of the garland, the wreath garland, for my DIY wreath that I'm gonna be making. When I tell you I hit the jackpot with the craft section today, they had a fully stocked craft section. The craft section used to be like a quarter of an aisle. Now it's a half of an aisle. Is all craft stuff. And it was fully stocked today. And they have some really great new craft products that I was shocked about and so excited about. They have a bunch of cute little trays with like cute little handles. They have like stars in some of them, or they have like regular little like trays. This could be really cute, like room decor. or it could be really cute, like DIY gift for a friend or family member for Christmas. There's so many things that you could do with this. You could glitter it, paint it, Mod Podge and glitter. You could even do resin on the bottom, stick pictures down or whatever with resin. And things like this are really expensive at Michael's, and also they don't have sizes like this. They have only big ones at Michael's. So I was very shocked and very excited and very happy about these little trays. Oh, a can of Coke because I was thirsty at the moment. I forgot that I bought this. I got these adorable little camper ornaments. And then of course I had to get some DIY ornaments. I make DIY ornaments every year. There's so many things you can do with them, you know, glitter and Mod Podge, paint, probably resin. There's so much stuff you can do with these ornaments. So I'm very excited about it. And then I got some of these ornaments for DIY. We have this cute little chalkboard that I'm also going to be using for a DIY. Oh my goodness, I absolutely love this. It's a little light up butterfly, a light up wooden butterfly that you can paint. I think this is would be like a super cute night light. I'm really excited to paint this, make it really pretty, and then use it as a room decoration for only $1, guys. And I've never seen anything like this at Michael's. So like, I'm impressed with the dollar store. The cutest little Christmas decoration I think I've ever seen. It's a little car that says Merry Christmas on the front with some bling, and there's so much detail. There's some wheels, there's a Christmas tree with a star on top. It reminds me of, like, you know, a decorated car for like a Christmas parade. And I just think this is gonna be such a cute little decoration just to put on my desk or whatever. But that's so cute. They really stepped up their game. I was really impressed for someone who's been shopping at dollar store for like basically my whole life. Like, I was really impressed, super impressed, and very excited, obviously. We got this super, super cute glitter deer head ornament. Very, very pretty. This could be just hung on a wall, could be hung on a tree. I think that it's very, very pretty. Could also be DIY'd, you could spray paint it, things like that. I got some little garlands for DIY. They had gold, silver, red, green. So, you know, they have a variety of colors of everything, pretty much. Some more boxes for Christmas gifts. Some Mickey and Minnie chapsticks. As you probably know by now, I do collect chapsticks and I don't have these, so had to get them so I could add them to the collection. Oh my goodness, I'm so impressed with Dollar Tree this year. This cute little Christmas tree that's kind of the same thing as this little car, made with like tinsel, and I think that you could DIY this too. You could make it a Christmas ornament. Oh, you know, I think it could also be a tree topper. This would probably be a cute little tree topper for a mini Christmas tree. My mini Christmas tree, the lights were broken on it, so I have to order a new one. I threw it out when we moved because the lights were broken. So I think I'm going to get a pink one to match my room. I don't know where I'm going to put it yet, but I'll figure it out. We have to have a mini Christmas tree, obviously. I got this adorable little house that I'll be adding to my little collection for the, like, little mini Christmas town. I think that this is so cute. So excited to decorate for Christmas now. Rainbow lip balm. I think the packaging is super cute. It's cherry scented. So excited to add that to my collection. And then I do make jewelry, and I found these beautiful pearl beads. 250 pearl beads for $1. And I thought these are really beautiful to make jewelry with. So of course I had to pick up a package of those. We're down to the last couple items finally. This has been a very long haul. In it for the long haul. If you actually stayed to this point in the video, thank you for staying, and I hope you're enjoying. Little mini wood palettes. If you've never seen a wood palette in real life, this is literally exactly what they look like. They like have them in stores sometimes, holding displays. I don't know what I'm going to do with these, but I thought they were cute, and I thought that I had to buy some. I think I'm going to use it to make, like, a little, like, picture frame thing, and I think you could make a lot of cute crafts with those. I got a little, a notepad with a little kitten on it, a little Christmas notepad with a pen. I think that's very cute. And some more DIY ornaments, and then since my room is pink themed, I got a pair of these rose gold angel wings for my Christmas tree that I don't have yet. We got some batteries that I need for my little sign that I have up there. I ran out of batteries. And then the last things I got, some more flowers for a DIY. And these are actually clip-ons, so you could do a lot of different stuff with these. You could turn them into hair clips, a lot of different stuff with these. So very cute. And then Last but not least, I got a metallic paint marker. That is everything I got in this Dollar Tree haul. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this little haul. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you actually stayed until the end of the video, you're a trooper and I love you so much. Thanks for being a part of the Rogues fam. And I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I hope you are having a great day or night wherever you are in the world right now. And I love you and I hope you're doing well. And I will see you guys soon. Make sure to give this video a like if you want to see more vlogs like this and more vlogs in general. And of course, make sure to go down below and subscribe to this channel and give this video a like. Click the notification bell to be notified when I post new videos. And I will see you guys soon. Bye!